Okay, right before it starts, I just wanna let you know, sorry, I just wanna let you all know real quick that this is actually my own remix of Bohemian Rhapsody, and I just wanna let you all know that I've put like so much effort into it, I put so much creativity in it, and it's not gonna be like a video or anything. It's just I wanna change it up a little bit. It's basically like different images, like for example, like when a beat drops, there's an image pops up, something like that. But I hope you guys will enjoy it. Trust me, this literally took me so long to make. Like, no, I'm not saying it took me every day. I actually started this in the middle of this year or way back. It was still in 2020, but I had thoughts of it, or I've thoughts making it in 2019. But then when I met it, I just stopped making the other rest because I kind of got lazy, I guess, or maybe I had to go with something. But yeah, it's pretty much my own Bohemian Rhapsody. I hope you guys will enjoy it. Now, if you listen to it, it may not be as perfect as you think. This is actually my first song I ever made, but I hope you guys will like it. And I'll see you right after. Enjoy.
Is this the real?
think it's beautiful.
It's almost perfect.
Almost.
Yes, give it more rock and roll.
Okay guys, right before the video ends, I can't end it without opening up some Pokemon packs. And I actually didn't sleeve these myself, I actually got these on eBay. And there's this like huge Pokemon collector that are selling these cards. And basically, they're basically packs of 10, so I basically got 100 cards for such a good price. I'm just gonna open them up right now. Card trick, it's 1-2 because I checked. One of the packs before I met this. Right. I'm just gonna go through them real quick because I don't have that much time left to, you know. I know I could have done this in a different video. And, oh. Or, oh wait, this is probably the one I opened up. Oh, there's a rare. That's a nice card. Nice. And I know, as I was going to say, I know I could have done this in a different video, and I just can't contain my excitement to get these cards open up. Let's switch out to here. It's just I can't contain my excitement, and I can't wait longer because I've been waiting for these cards to come for a while. Anyway, so there you go. Sorry about that. Oh, a reverse. Let's go. Got a reverse, not too bad. Try not to make this too awkward for you. Oh shoot, I'm gonna reveal it. Oh, did I get a double? No, I didn't. Jesus, this is really awkward. Okay, and... Oh, let's go! What a nice reverse. Hey. Oh. Okay. Oh, I like this one. It's a really nice card. Oh, there's our energy. Oh. Wait, I thought I saw a shine. Oh, it could be something good. Could be. Regular rare. Next pack. Okay. At least this expands my collection of Pokemon cards, which I'm really glad to have, because I'm trying to grow a specific. Oh, got an evolution. Put that to the side. And we got a reverse. Nice. Next pack. Is there a rare card at the back? Oh, have that one. Have that. Oh, Raichu. And a regular. Oh, not Raichu, Pikachu. Put them to the side. Let's go. Our regular rare. We have V-Pucks left. Many, one, two. Done three already. Nice. So the quicker I get this done. Oh wait, that kind of looked like Donald Trump for a second. Hey, it's our rare card. You know, it kind of makes sense. I'm doing this on my 100 subscriber special because it is a special video, and why not open some Pokemon packs, you know? Oh, didn't see a trainer like that one before. Yeah, most of these are different than I'd never have before. I've seen, oh shoot, damn it. Yeah, there's no point. I have seen these cards, all of these before, there's a rare reverse online before, but I don't have them down to two packs. We'll leave that one last. Actually, no. Yeah. Actually, we'll open up this one. No. I think we should leave this one last. Oh no, that one I meant. Oh. Cool card. Oh. That's awesome. I'm putting that to the side. I've never seen that card before, actually. And that's not the last card, because I did the card trick correct. Sorry about the background noise, if you can hear it. A rare. Nice. I'll be with just one sec. Okay, here we go. Alright. My final pack. Oh, here's our final card. Right. Okay, guys, here's a quick recap. Here's the best card we pulled tonight. Here are the rest of them. Or the rest. Reverse. Oh. Another reverse. Holographic. Oh, such a nice card. I'm not sure you can see on my phone, but it has a nice shine to it there. Card I never seen before. Never even knew this was even a Pokemon card. Nice. And here's another one. Another reverse. Oh, nice one. And our two evolutions. And here are all the cards I got. And I also got free sleeves as well. And not long ago I ordered 100 pack of sleeves for a good price as well. So these will be handy as well. And that's pretty much all, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. And that's pretty much all I'll have for tonight. I've already said enough. Or I even can thank you enough. And yes, that's pretty much all. Thank you all so much for watching. And I will see you all in the next video. And peace.